That was that was the last game.
I was about to play Goku or some shit, but
no, I hate the anime. I hate the anime skins. Oh my god, the gritty is so loud. I need to fix my audio. Wait, what is that? Is that like dialogue?
What are you talking about?
The fucking like what volume that is for the fucking emotes.
I thought it was music.
The music is at 0%.
IDK, man.
It's not even sound effects. What the fuck? You, can you not change how loud those are? That is fucked.
Hold
you
on.
Can't.
It's gotta be somewhere.
No, you can't. That is so funny.
Yeah, hold on.
No, also, it's weird. The game seems louder than when I last played it. I don't know. It's really weird. Oh, God. No, don't need the desk.
Wait, did you hit apply before you, I think you have to hit apply to actually have it change.
Oh, you're right. Okay. The menu sucks. That's to blame.
Yeah. I don't know what it's under though.
No, you're good. It was sound effects.
Okay.
It was just blowing me out. I didn't need to get blown.
You turned your game up last time to hear better. Cuz you were having a hard time hearing footsteps.
No, but what I'm saying is that like the emotes weren't too loud last time I played, which is weird.
Oh yeah. I don't know.
Oh well, if it's fixed, it's good.
What fucking game?
Oh yeah, I should probably change.
Shiny.
Yummy.
Oh my god, he's a piss marine. Wait, Tyler. Go yeah. be the black one, and then we can have the cool blackout squad.
Never mind.
You're gonna just be the beacon.
You fucked yeah. up. You
Don't worry. I'll
everything up.
I'll glint off the sunshine so everyone can see me.
Great.
We're gonna be like hiding in bushes and shit, and you're just gonna be like fucking.
Oh, I'm gonna run straight at him. Don't worry.
You're gonna sprint straight ahead. Talk out. Balls swinging. Drawing all their fire.
Two guns in hand. They're just gonna see this buff dude running at them down the hill.
Little do they know, you have exactly zero ammunition.
Yep. I'm just gonna look intimidating.
Yeah. Don't even know how to use a gun, even if you had one.
Hehe.
Alright, where are we dropping, boys? Alright, Salty Springs.
It's the only place I have not been.
Okay. Salty.
I remember when the map looked like this. This is nice. Except for the water. The water pisses me off, still.
The water is kind of ass.
Yeah, the water has fucked us up a few times because we're like, oh, it'll save us.
You just jump straight into like a concrete floor.
Actual realistic water.
I was about to say, yeah, it's like if water was realistic in the game.
I don't know how to jump into it, but like every now and then I'll try to like cross it and you're just fucking like walking through syrup.
Dude.
And every single time you try and do that, that is exactly when some guy starts shooting at you from a mile out and he's got like the aim hacks on.
I'm glad we're on flying Loot Lake now because that fixes the lake issue.
It's also just dope as hell, so.
Yep.
Yeah, I love when everyone puts their big porta-fort on it. It's great.
It's really funny. We gotta be able to do that at least once.
I wanna see how many you can fit on it.
Oh yeah, at least two.
I bet we could fit five.
That's pretty ambitious, but we might be able to handle it.
Well, I've been known to make things fit.
Well.
What are your credentials?
You know.
Yeah, the license and registration.
Holes.
Yeah.
You know that little like toddler toy where you just put shapes in holes?
Uh-huh.
Ping?
What? Where?
On top of that like fucking tower thing.
Over there. I see a man. Over there. Over that way.
Uh oh. Hi.
Oh, there's men in the area. Uh oh.
I killed him instantly.
Yeah, he didn't really have good aim either.
He's not real.
Uh oh.
That man is not real.
Yep.
What the fuck am I using a hunting rifle at close range?
I'm using a pistol.
Oh, speaking of Porta Fortress.
Why am I using a hunting rifle, period? Get out of here.
Oh, give me that. I'll use it. That's like the one sniper I like.
I don't like that thing at all. I don't look okay. Like trying to use it at long range with the bullet drop. And
yeah,
you
it's
have a scope to see the bullet drop.
It's a little rough.
No.
Fucks me up.
Oh no! I agree with you guys. Snipers are better. I just suck with snipers, so I like this gun more.
It's like using a fucking gun in Battlefield.
Yeah, but it's like, I mean, the only reason or fuck the only way you're gonna have a good time with that thing is if you use it at like mid range. But like
exactly, that's where
assault,
I am.
Assault rifles are better, still.
Yeah, with the heavy true. In the game, heavy is gonna eat
heavy.
Your ass.
Oh my god, the heavy is so fun.
Like the burst last season or last week or whatever, and the fucking the heavy now. Why even use the hunting rifle? I don't get it.
Sadly.
Let's oh, there's see. Like a fucking brawl going on over there.
I know it's not good, but I like using it over snipers.
That's fair. You live your life. You like
yes, sir.
Arr.
But like I said, I suck at long range, so I'm usually mid to close anyway.
Yeah.
I'm big chillin'.
The only sniper I take is the semi-auto.
Semi-auto.
Bolt action gets me killed really bad. The semi-auto I can work with, though.
We had a good moment with the bolt last night. He picked off, like, three dudes while I was charging and distracting them.
That's awesome.
The bolt is the one of the snipers that agrees with me.
Honestly, I don't really take snipers much, period, though. Like,
yeah.
Or, like, anything with a scope, really, this season.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, I guess this season the scoped ones are not fun.
Yeah, I mean, the scope assault rifle can suck a fart out of my ass. I fucking hate that thing.
I think might be one of the worst guns in the game.
Dead. I didn't do it, but he's dead.
I just like holding down the trigger with the LMG.
20. Oh, there's his friends.
They're like definitely not.
Yeah. They're walking into the wall there.
They're like walking into each other and like crouching randomly.
Dude, why can't ChatGPT play a fucking game yet? Come on.
I think it just was. I'm not gonna lie to you.
If it was, yeah, that would be it. Boom, boom. Alright.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't remember which of you is which. Like whose username is who.
I'm Splook.
No,
Tyler is Sam's. Oh god, why?
Oh yeah.
I got jumped. I was trying to change this and he just ran. I got jumped and they just ran.
Aww,
they didn't even try and kill me. It's kinda funny.
They knew we were
coming.
Yeah, they want to get the in the ambush.
They don't want the smoke.
I'm schmoovin'.
Anyway, I was gonna say, fucking whichever one of you didn't have shield, take some fucking shield.
Oh, thank you. I've been looking for it.
Now both of you, I guess.
Oh yeah, I'm
not. I lied. Good. No, you don't need shield. You can't have it. It's mine.
Okay. Are you sure? Because I could save it for later.
No, it's mine. Oh. I'm saving it for later. It's mine.
Damn.
My shield.
Wait, no, wrong one.
They're going over, I think, to the warehouse.
I'm after.
please do not die.
I'm chilling.
Okay.
They ain't got shit on me, man.
This shit ain't nothing to me, man.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm good.
Alright, time to mantle some trees. Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Just slide right through them.
The tree man. Oh, fuck. They called me in high school.
I accidentally shot. Oh, God. They didn't see me.
Okay, so Corbin is Mr. Gynecologist.
Yes,
sir.
And Tyler is, if I'm reading this correctly, Sam's Undertale.
Yes, that's me, sir.
Got it. Okay, thank you. Just verifying.
Oh, yeah, no problem. They know I'm in the area because I accidentally shot a single shot, but they're right below me, right down there, and I'm watching them.
You have the high grounds.
I will, actually, no, we will, because I have a rift, we're going to fly in.
Oh, God, I think they saw me.
Okay, hell yeah.
We're going to fly in right now.
We're coming.
Oh, I heard that rift and they're shitting themselves.
Where are they at? Put me in, coach. Oh, they're down here.
One down. And down. Wow.
Did that one with the fucking bros move.
It was only two?
Well, they were down, so their buddies nearby. Oh.
These people are not real, by the way.
Yeah. Oh, wait. What about that one? No.
Some of these ones might be real. Okay, that one was real. That was bad.
Okay, that one got fucking deleted.
Yeah, they jumped into the wrong spot.
Hey, Leek, welcome.
Boom.
What? Darkfall's where? That motherfucker owes me money.
Oh my god, wait, who's blowing shit up? Is that Scar?
Not me.
That ain't me.
I think we got grenades thrown at us.
That's fucking cringe.
A little bit. They aren't even showing themselves.
Not even dynamite like a real fucking weapon.
To my left? I have a grenade launcher, I'm gonna throw these back.
There is no one to my left, dude.
I'm gonna blow up these crates over here. Oh. Oh shit. I got hit by one, I don't know where from.
Whatever. Oh wait, so you can play?
Oh shit. Okay.
Just like
leave them on low health.
Load the game and like check it and make sure it works before, because I do want to play that. That's what I was expecting to play tonight.
Let's see. Oh shit, I got the fortress. Let's go.
I have one too. No, Leek, I'm saying like like load your single player or something and like run it and like see it, make sure it's like working.
Oh,
that was me.
Okay,
I was just shooting boxes.
Why would you do that? You made me poop myself.
You know, I got bored.
So you wanted to make me poop myself?
Well,
yep. It's pretty entertaining.
Tyler reveals his scat kink.
That's fucked up.
There's two teams over there fighting.
I almost died just now. I almost just fucking ate shit.
Oh, was it fall damage?
Yeah.
Do we want to jump the team that won or nah?
I have a grenade launcher.
Let's fuck them.
Yeah. I'm getting in.
I can no longer see anyone.
But rain fire
on that kill.
Hell yeah. Oh god.
20. Yep.
He's down. Peter Parker.
Yeah, double barrel. Yo.
Ooh.
That thing is doo doo butter. I won't lie.
I'm gonna try it.
I'll take that blue tack, though. Hell
yeah, take
brother.
It. Oh, give me that.
Reload it. God damn it.
Oh, they left a chest here? Oh, there's some. There's some, actually some good shit here.
Big Chuggo.
That's what they called me in high school.
Accidentally drank the whole fucking swimming pool.
Never understood why, TBH.
Did you ever, like, pound anything?
No.
Uh-oh. I got a real piss hound right here.
Nothing except your mom got him. Oh! Maybe that's it.
There's only 19 people left.
Hey, yeah, there's a guy, fucking gliding up.
Oh, I got him. Watch this.
General direction.
Oh, fuck.
I would not recommend fighting that man by yourself. He may have, man friends.
Yeah, he did. I heard footsteps all over.
Yeah, I'm running.
Here, come here.
Oh. Floor it!
Oh, God. I'm getting shot at. What the fuck?
Oh
no.
Yo, what's up? Oh, over there? Okay.
Ah! Oh shit! Oh fuck! We're getting fucking pinchered. Oh shit!
Yeah, this sucks. Oh, there's more teams coming in now.
Oh my god, it's coming from every angle.
Well, I threw the porta fort right as I got shot. I am now stuck in here.
No way. Okay, this guy ran off away from me. Oh, now his teammates are coming for me.
I got one.
Okay, I'm throwing a fortress down, and I fucking missed the hill. So where'd it go?
Nice. Oh, there's one in here, the Dark Falls. Watch out. Holy shit. Whoa! It's a fucking default skin.
Yeah, the other one was too.
Oh my god.
What?
Oh, what the fuck? That's bullshit.
Dude, the one I killed had a default skin, but he had, like, the Black Knight shield.
Wow, they were just fucking playing.
My voice went higher than mine. That's not even as high as it can go. That's fucking Goku. That's Goku.
That's Goku.
That's Goku.
Wait, okay.
Well, actually, it's not Goku,
now.
A really funny party would be like Goku and two default skins.
That would be pretty funny. In fact, it was pretty funny when we ran into it.
Yeah. Goku and his entourage.
Well, you know.
Nice 10 battle stars. How do you
That's not the same. That's Black Goku. That's different.
He was Black Goku.
He's evil.
We fought against Black Goku.
Now he's Pink Goku.
It was Super Saiyan God Rose or whatever the fuck that stupid
shit
was called. I didn't even know this. That's funny.
Yeah. Got jumped by this asshole.
Now I want to just. How bad can I be?
What?
Oh. Evil.
Hang on. Yeah, hang on. I got something for this.
Do I have anything more evil?
No, I don't think you do.
Hang on, wait. Let me cook.
Alright, hold up.
Hang on. Hold. Please hold. Wait, no, I got it. Okay, but hang on, wait.
Oh,
now
dear.
I'm good.
This
hell yeah. Now this is a squad.
We have Goku, Darth Vader, and Hot Dog. What's that character's name?
The Brat.
Oh, that's awful.
The Brat. That is good.
I am the Wiener Man.
Oh, it's so funny.
Doing things only a wiener can.
Okay, Leek, we'll see how far we get in this one, and then we can switch.
And then I will fuck myself, I guess.
Hey, man, it was fun to play for a little bit. We were just planning on playing Baldur's Gate until her computer said fuck us.
I see. I understand. I don't have that game installed, so I couldn't join even if you weren't wanting to abandon me.
Damn, he's really
We gotta get greasy with it, boys.
Oh yes.
Greasy?
Yeah.
That was greasy. Oh,
that's how you win.
Sorry, I didn't realize. I forgot Greasy was here.
I am a greasy wiener man.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, this is where home is.
Yeah. I shouldn't saw it? No, I'm good. I did my government mandated one playthrough. I did my time. I don't have to go back. You can't make me.
Government mandated, yeah.
I just finished my solo the other day, so now I'm just going co-op.
I don't know how I can go through it solo. It's so big.
I'm just doing an evil run now.
I tried doing that, and then, surprise, I felt like an awful person, so I stopped.
Yeah, I did. I took a break for like a day, and then I jumped back in, and I started... It made everything worse.
and brother, the Drussy is not worth it. I fucking promise.
Oh no, I know.
It's not worth it.
I also know that her romance quest line is bugged too. So you can't even.
Damn.
Yeah, you can't even fully romance her.
I mean, I just heard that, yes, legal, but only sometimes, and don't tell anyone. I did the shit where it's like, yeah, she fucking, like, doms you for a night or whatever.
Yeah.
And, like, fucking,
then she's gone.
Yeah, then she's like, I'm out. And she's
wow.
Dips.
It's like Far Cry 3 moment.
And then I read that you don't get to try it in Romancer until, like, Act 2. And you can fuck it up. And also, I'm learning now, new information has arrived. Apparently it's bugged.
Yep. I think once you actually recruit this person, later on in the game, you can't progress any further than that, but you are romanced, technically.
Oh, epic.
But there's supposed to be, like, a whole thing where you go on, like, dates and shit, so.
Rip. Awesome.
Yeah.
Dates in Baldur's Gate 3? Wow. Immersion 100.
I didn't... actually get anywhere in a solo playthrough. I think killing everyone and getting dominated was the farthest I made it by myself, and then I stopped playing.
I like this poster.
That is a very good way to explain it.
I got a fucking chug jug up here for a boy, if a boy so desires.
Oh.
But that's about as far as I got solo.
That's understandable. You got what you
needed. I finished it co-op with one of my friends. He was like the party leader, so to speak.
Orbin is just barely in Act 2, so just keep that in mind.
Okay. This isn't... is it Act 3 specific? Long story short, I got friend-zoned, because I never talked to anyone, because I'm just a side character.
Okay, I almost had that happen. Luckily, I saved before that happened.
I wanted to shoot myself.
There's a story reason to hit it. That's funny.
I had that happen in a playthrough with Karlak, where I was doing fine, and then I hit Act 3, and she's like, yeah, you know, the fire just faded. This, that,
wow!
That. I'm like,
no way.
Yeah.
Damn.
And that's because her quest bugged, and so I couldn't do the next step.
The fire faded in huge quotations, bitch.
No, for me, she like introduced me to someone, and they're like, are you guys a couple? And she's like, ew, no, we're just mates.
Wow.
Really good mates, but just
damn.
Mates. And I was
she used the ew, fuck.
Yeah,
might as well just like leave.
That's
dude,
rough,
like,
buddy.
I had to like walk away for a few minutes. It was over.
God.
You like my bald wiener head, by the way?
Oh, it's awesome.
It's, like,
you're
front and center.
Yeah, you're like Walter White.
Isn't.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm glad the profile picture had my hat on.
Oh, that is funny. Real, we got a real dickhead in the cart. Oh, I hear footsteps. Hold on. I think. Yeah, the gritty attracted someone.
No, it's fine. You got it.
Yeah, fuck. Oh, God. Okay, Tyler, you scared the shit out of me.
Yo, son of-
I thought I was getting jumped.
Sorry, I heard gunfire.
No, that's fine. You got it.
I heard gunfire. I jumped.
He's still emoting over there. Tyler, there's a gnome in here if you want 20k.
A gnome?
Okay, cool. Yeah, it's a big update.
Unfortunately, Leek, that will be tomorrow, and they told me to fuck off tonight, so I'm afraid it's too late.
I have a rift if we want to use that too. Oh, also, Tyler, there's shields right here.
Okay. I'll get there eventually.
Yeah, he will.
Ow. Did not expect to go through like 10 fucking floors.
No.
Shit, he made it. Oh, is this the shield? Yeah, don't worry, I'll bring it to you.
Wait, how do I get up there?
I don't think you do, Bob.
You can mantle, bro.
No, he's gritty.
I can't.
Oh my god.
Thank you. Oh, I have to stop to drink this.
When it comes to the hell, oh my god, I just found a purple heavy.
Oh, hell yeah.
I thought you meant a heavy shotgun for a second, and I'm like, bitch, I took those out. I got really confused. And I looked over at your stream, and I'm like, oh.
Well, just point and click and win.
You wanna trade me a purple suppress?
Yeah, you want to give? I'll give you my Pikachu for your Charizard.
I'd take that trade. I think.
I don't know.
Yeah, no, I'd take a Pikachu for a Charizard. Fuck it. Yeah.
Ooh.
Wow. Rare take. Depends on the Pikachu. No, if it's good. No. If it's fat gay Pikachu, I'll take him 100%.
Hang on.
He's gonna...
Have you ever seen the skinnyification of Pikachu?
What kind of fucking homophobic Pikachus y'all been hanging out?
No. No, this... So look, there is like, when Pikachu gets really big from that really bad Pokemon game, they made that a card, but also they made a rainbow version of that card, so it's the fat, big, gay Pikachu. Yeah.
Actually, wait, that makes sense, though.
Yeah, no, because if you literally, there's a Google search image that I love where someone put that in to Google search and the card just shows up like with shopping results.
That's pretty good.
All because of Max Mofo, because he kept calling it that when he was fucking hunting it.
I can't believe they gave Pikachu big gay.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I hope he lives.
Dude, you fucking reek.
Yeah, you smell like a fucking, I don't know, some kind of con goer.
Dude, I go to Smash tournaments.
Fucking Yu-Gi-Oh!
Play. Yeah, dude, you need some kind of World War II level gas mask to get through a fucking Smash tournament these days.
It's true. Some of those people smell.
Fuck.
And I say this as someone that goes...
Dude, Tyler, that stuff I told you about, Osium, you're gonna start having to carry that in like a holster, and then you're gonna spray that in like a fucking 360 degree radius around your little setup whenever you start a fucking match with a stinky dude.
There's people up this hill, Tyler.
Oh shit.
Sick. I'm gonna run at it. Yeah. Oh.
At least I think there was.
There's no one up here.
Oh. You sure about that?
Yeah. They're on the building.
Oh, got his ass! Outplayed!
They're dead, though. They're, like, really dead. They're dead as hell.
Yeah, we're good. Oh, was
my
that?
House.
That was me.
Okay. You blew up our house.
Yeah, that's very true.
Leaving them homeless.
I like how that Moai over there has a car on its head.
What?
The old god.
Yeah. Tyler, no!
No! Leave God alone! No!
Oh my god.
I gotta get out of here.
Holy shit. We're fucking insulted like a religion.
And?
God
overrated.
God.
At least we're in a. Oh, yo! Oh, nice. Hey, I can just fucking.
Hey, thanks. No, fuck, yoink. I got it. I got that shit. Fuck you.
Oh my god, what a dick move!
You are a fucking dick.
I'll give it back to you. I just thought it would be funny to get it and then immediately use the thing to get away.
Yeah, it literally slides off the mountain. I go to chase it and I miss. And I look up and you just fucking grab it. Fuck off.
Oh, medkit.
Yum. Oh, I didn't get you with the stink.
I heard something over here.
Alright, I'm gonna slime these guys.
Wait, they put the Nickelodeon slime in?
Oh.
Where is that?
Up on the hill. Stop them.
Tyler.
Oh shit, you're right. Uh oh.
I don't know where they went.
Want to suck your wiener?
I unloaded my dynamite
gone.
On that fool.
They're fucking gone.
Holy
yeah, they
shit.
They ditched the friend. Holy shit.
They fucking dipped.
Wow, they took the revive and just said, fuck you.
Yeah, they didn't come back to get his card.
I mean, I don't know. I'll live to fly another day, I guess. My ass isn't going
damn.
After him.
He dropped some good stuff for me.
I got a purple.
Ooh, yo! I'll take that. I got a rift. You guys want to use it?
Yeah, I used mine earlier, so...
Okay.
Yeah,
fuck.
Let's do it.
Wait, hold up. The three fools just rifted right there. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Okay, oh, bye!
To the northeast.
Northwest.
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 I mean, northwest.
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 My mom always warned me about the northwest.
Shut up, Junior.
Whoa, wait, I found the battle bus over here.
There's a gnome at that battle bus.
Oh, yo. I want to get gnomed.
Ha ha! You didn't make it. You suck.
Oh fuck!
Ha ha!
No. There's a guy coming after me.
Hey, I just saw him on the zipline.
Dude, there's a guy coming after me. What are you talking about?
Oh fuck!
Too bad he's fucking dog ass.
Oh, he didn't have the whole
there's
dog
another
in
guy
him.
On me.
He just had the dog ass in him.
Ah, this guy's really low, but it doesn't matter. No one's up here. Ah!
I saw. I was trying to give you cover fire, but they were ignoring it.
That's a skin you don't see every day. Sheesh.
Old legendary hunting rifle.
By the way, did you guys see me kill that one guy and fucking throw him off the cliff?
No, that's awesome. That's fucking, this is Sparta hit his ass.
I was wondering how that guy just did that. I thought he was just stupid.
No, I picked him up and threw him.
Okay, I got his card. The team probably ran that way to the brute band.
Yeah, I like throwing them off the cliff and then like shooting them as they go down.
Oh fuck. There's somebody coming over here, Corbin.
Oh god.
Like going for clay pigeons.
Where are you? Oh, you're over here. Okay.
Okay.
Big hammer guy.
He dead as hell.
That is so funny.
I saw that shit hit. Fuck you, game.
I forgot that those give you, like, fall damage resistance, so I thought you were just gonna eat shit for no reason.
Oh, those would suck if they didn't give you that.
Okay, I'm reviving him at this one.
I'm coming to help you so it doesn't deal that much damage.
Oh, I got a chug jug. Little... You're good. I can just heal this off.
Okay.
They left most of your guns there.
Where?
Up on the high hills up there. I think we were over here somewhere.
Like a zip line up there, I think?
Yeah.
I don't know. I got a gray pistol.
Board. Where are you going?
The circle's this way?
No.
Well, I guess it's both ways.
Yeah.
I'll meet you guys over there.
Oh, I see it, but I can't reach the fucking... I can't reach the... Wait.
Oh,
yeah,
I see.
Toss me that.
Yeah.
Now we're... Whoa, wait. Okay, I didn't think I was going to catch it. Yeah, now we're thinking with portals. Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah, baby.
Right.
I did that nice
well,
once.
They took some stuff since I last was here.
Some of it's like down the hill. I saw some good shit down there anyway.
Yeah, go get, I think there was a chug jug down there.
I think Corbin stole it.
Ah.
He's a stealer.
Oh yeah, here. You can have this. I forgot I even had it.
Is there any heat down there?
Not really. I mean, there's a blue AK. Not AK. There's a blue, AR.
I see.
There's a blue,
submachine gun.
Samuga. And a green Samuga.
Ooh, smoky.
And some minis that I'm gonna carry.
Oh, I want that heavy. Fuck. Oh, medkit, thank god.
Why am I drinking this? I took minis. Yeah, whatever. Alright, I don't got no ammunition, but I think we should get the fuck out of here first. Golly.
Do you need a grappler?
You can toss to me.
I'll be fine, I'll figure it out.
Here, hold on.
We actually might have enough time.
I'm gonna throw this wiener down.
Nah,
it's sliding down, Tyler.
I think.
No, it's fine. We got plenty of time.
Yeah. I'm gonna... Oh, fuck. Not the legendary
bolt. Man.
Don't worry about it, then. It only has two.
I already got it.
Okay.
I don't hear men ziplining.
Oh, they're up on the hill.
Morty.
Oh, fuck.
We are in a really bad spot if there are men uphills. Although there is a rift here.
I'm on the hill.
Oh, okay. You're one of the men on the hill. I'm gonna hit this rift, I think.
Oh, there's a lot of zip lines that go up to this hill.
Yeah,
I don't think they
will. All of them were inconvenient. They made me feel insecure about myself.
People rifted away from here. So.
That was. I think that might have been you hearing us.
Yeah. Also, Mr. Corbin, Mr. Streamer.
Oh, fuck, I'm getting shot.
If you have some ammunition you could spare, that would be amazing.
One sec. Wait.
Medium and shells. I don't need light.
I'm bad at splitting. I don't use the hotkey a lot.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Tyler, are you good down there, Mr. Man?
I don't know if they're chasing me yet, but I pinged where I last saw them.
Mr. Nut Dealer.
I just started shooting. They're in this area over here. I'm ping.
Nope, they're chasing me.
Oh, Mr. Nut Dealer.
Well, you dealing with fucking nuts?
I can't see shit down there, partner.
I'm on the other side of the hill now.
I don't got no good. No,
but they are chasing me.
I don't think I believe you.
I don't know.
Did you take your meds today, son? Oh, never mind. I see him. Oh,
yeah.
Shit. I'm sliding.
What
we're sliding.
Okay, I'm turning around.
We are mobilizing.
Engage.
I won.
Wait, that's one guy?
Oh, God.
I fucking kicked his ass. He died instantly.
That is really funny. Do I have any rocket ammo?
I got...
Oh, I'm a shit ton.
I got kind of scared, though, because I thought I had a tag, so I held the button, and then it didn't work. I'm just, like, panicking. I see two men!
Uh-oh, men.
Honestly forget
I see men.
That.
They're heading up the zip line.
Watch this. No! The rocket missed.
Well, I guess I'll just fucking hit the zip line. Don't die without me.
Wait, who's this guy just lifting over here?
That's just an NPC, don't worry about him.
Fuck! Oh, I got pinched. There were literally three people.
Six
all above
people
me.
In game, though.
Ah!
Oh, fuck.
Wiener down. I repeat, wiener down.
You're Oreos.
This is not a drill. Wiener down.
Shit. Are you kidding me? Okay, I don't think I like this anymore. Oh.
Oh. McDonald. Smigback. What? McDonald's? What? What? Migback. Oh, I see. Okay, I get it now.
That was John Wick.
With a pickle Rick.
That's the funniest shit I've ever.
Oh my god. Damn it. Okay, I'm not a fan of the LMG, I think.
I don't know, it's kind of weird.
I had that cursor on him. I saw it. And I clicked. And it missed.
I think it's more of a like burst up close.
I don't know, man.
The fucked up part is that it doesn't work like an LMG in any other game works, because we're used to how LMGs work, but it works
just
like
high recoil, yeah. Blast people.
Yeah.
I mean, the LMG in Fortnite, it mostly exists to break builds, and we're not playing in build, so.
Yeah. Oh, okay, that makes sense.
So
it just kind of misses a lot.
It gets a lot of brittle, like, stuff.
You are supposed to be shooting it at literal walls.
Yeah.
You need to be pinpoint accurate.
Yeah, because as soon as I swapped to the heavy, it was just two shot down. Yeah. Way better. Order. Where is it?
Where's what?
Oh, that. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
This is the best.
Oh my god. Both of them.
Both.
I just noticed that the hot dog has a hot dog necklace. I hate it.
Yeah, dude. He's a Rolex, by the way.
He's a what? Oh my god, he has a Rolex.
Yeah, dude.
Whoa, he's got that Michael Phelps fit.
I am sweating mustard, my guy. So dripped out, it's like I came out the freezer. Defrosting as we speak.
Oh, here we go.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do one more.
Hey, check this out, boys. Check this out.
Oh.
Okay, hard flex. Here we go.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Wait.
Yeah!
Nice.
Yeah!
Wow.
Can't wait, hang on. I gotta wait for the stream to catch up. My fat wiener head's in the way.
Wait, I don't.
Oh, I'm better than you.
Damn. Wait, how's he drinking that?
Don't worry about it.
Wait. He's just breathing it in, I guess.
He's just vaping boba.
Hang on. If we're gonna do one last game, we gotta send it off correctly.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah. The last one always gets the best skins.
Alright. We're good. I dressed
Holy
for
shit.
The occasion.
Wait, they gave fish sticks that dude's costume? Okay, that's pretty fucking funny.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Fish drift, bro.
I paid
$17.95 for this.
Are you kidding?
That is so worth it. That's the hardest fish sticks in the game.
Oh, okay. It came with two other skins.
that goes so hard.
It came with this guy, too.
Okay, he's cool and all, but nothing beats that fish sticks.
He's not fish drift, no. You're right. It came with this thing, too, and I don't know what the hell it's supposed to be. I don't really like it that much, but... I mean, I paid money for it, so I own it, I guess.
Pink Catboy Gamer.
I think it's supposed to be, like, a pre-existing skin.
Yeah. Wait, Tyler, do you have a fish sticks?
I do.
Wait, you do? Which one?
I have the suit one as well.
Oh my god, wait, Tyler. We could be his bodyguards.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
This is Tyler and I bought these together because, like, these two in duos is really funny.
Yeah, I recall.
Yep, we got you.
Did I ever show you guys my IRL fish stick action figure?
Oh, you got one?
That's cool.
It kind of just fell into my lap one day.
I almost got a really high quality plush from work, Foxy. Somebody gave it to us and we didn't really know what to do with it, so we just kind of rock, paper, scissors for it.
I'm putting it in the stream chat Discord channel.
Hell yeah. It's like a tactical one too.
Yeah, that's trigger fish. That's like the marine.
Oh yeah.
That's cool.
That's funny that you have Oh wait. Oh dude, we have the same computer case.
Do we? The fucking
Fractal Designs.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I'll show you something equally funny. I have a little character in the exact same spot almost.
I just wanted him to bless.
No, you got a trigger fish blessing.
Yeah, I wanted him to watch over my W's and bless them. Yeah, we do have the same case. We just have the black one.
We're yep.
Fucking dropping, by the way.
Wait.
Greasy? Alright.
No, greasy. Oh, yep.
Fuck yeah. Oh shit. I'm using the wrong cosmetics with the fish.
It's a good ass case. It's got like the best airflow.
Yeah, it looks really cool and it was kind of cheap and
yep.
It looked good and it was. I needed a new case 4 years ago, so I bought it. And I own it now.
I think so. Mm.
I feel pretty good about it.
Oh, fuck. Somebody else wanted to get greasy.
I like how the first thing I got is a bush.
Same.
Well, unlike you, nincompoops, I got a firearm.
Oh no, he's got weapons.
Oh no.
Oh god.
This isn't a drive-thru.
I am armed and dangerous.
Shotgun? Ooh, mini? Okay. On the same chest? Is it my birthday?
I hate these lights in this fucking stupid building that make me think there's shit put in places.
Light.
Ask for our special sauce. That's blood, dude.
Man? Where?
I see a man. Oh, man. My mark. On the man mark. On the
I see a man.
Mark.
There's multiple men in my vicinity.
Oh god, coming to fight men with men.
Get fucked!
I killed two of them.
Yeah! I got him with melee!
Uh-oh. I like the pincer. Yummy.
Oh, you guys got shields. You're good.
We killed them to death.
I die.
Gentlemen, I would like you to know that I have two to go.
You have Rick and Morty?
What?
No.
Rick and Morty to go?
Two Rift to goes. And if things get even a little bit scary looking, I will hit it with no warning.
He's gonna
just
fucking
got scared.
Kill with no remorse.
You said if it got a little scary, you screamed.
Wait, I love that video. He has no morals, no boundaries. He's not bound to any flag or laws.
That sounded like in the same vein as like the DK rap. He has no morals. He has no boundaries.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
This Khan is an enemy of the state.
Yeah. There isn't a ball he won't scratch.
I got one!
Oh my god, I did not miss a single shot. Woo! Crazy with it. That felt good. There's a blue AR.
Ooh. That's a little yummy.
What's this? Oh, that's a grenade launcher.
Dude, every time I, like, pull out the revolver, I hear that one, like, really, like, old-timey, like, western, like, sound bite.
It's so... I love it. It's
that,
really,
that one
really
that's
good.
Just like... Wow, wow, wow. You know what I mean?
Oh, I love old-time western.
Sound bites? Yeah, me too.
God damn. It's like something I'd hear in like Jimmy Neutron or something.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey Pops, is this thing on? Sure I was, I just oiled it. Wow, wow. Sorry, that's just oh great. What, because I was doing the Pops meme?
Come here. Oh.
Dude, I made that sound. I must have freaked my cat out. She like jumped up on my chair. What do you want?
Oh, yo. I got a ride.
Cat. Uh-oh. Okay, let's see if I can make this.
Holy shit, you fucking cleared that thing.
Landed it. We're good.
Did not even stick the landing. You fucking pathetic piece of shit.
I landed at least. Wow.
Did not even stick the landing. You asshole.
Oh, I don't know. I don't like how I'm doing tricks in the golf cart.
Oh, oh he's got a fucking. He's got a fucking sniper.
Yeah, nope. Fuck you. You're getting tossed.
Oh, shit.
Got him.
Ah!
Oh, there's the last one.
I did 33.
I got 70 on him with the grenade launcher.
Okay, yeah, I bet you go kill him.
He's at 10, dude. He's at 10.
I'm coming over.
Yep.
Don't worry, I'll handle this.
He's on the hill, up here. Yep. You got him. Hell okay, yeah.
I will not handle this.
It's okay.
You had him.
Secret Service takes care of themselves.
Don't worry, we got you, Holmes.
Yo, yoink.
At least
was that yours?
Kills. What?
Did you have the blue attack?
Oh, no, I had a green.
Okay. I'll take that as a reward for saving you.
There's a Lunga up there over there. A large machine gun, if you will.
I don't want to trust it again.
It's over there.
I will stick only to the heavy from now on.
Ooh. There's even a purple one down here.
Okay, maybe you can convince me.
Oh, I see. So, okay, so when it's one I mark, you don't give a shit. But if he marks it, you're like...
Nah, it's because yours is blue and his is purple.
Damn.
Oh, okay, I get it. You're racist. I see.
Uh-oh.
I'm more of a gold digger, not a racist.
Whoa! Okay.
More of. That's like implying that there's still a percentage might be in there.
Wait, really? How?
You'd say that
more
I...
More of a gold digger.
Yes.
Gold digger.
Now he's acting like he doesn't even know what he said.
No, that just means like you're like
be
money
very
hungry.
Careful how you pronounce that word, by the way.
Oh my god. No, Tyler, I'm saying because you didn't say like I'm 100% a gold digger. Get it?
The gears are turning. I can hear them.
No, all I hear is the Windows dial-up noise.
Fuck you guys.
To cook up that one.
Oh yeah. No, I don't get it. I'm just gonna play game now.
Yeah, I figured out as much. It's cool. Oh, is that a blue fucking hunting rifle? Yummy.
No.
Never mind, it was bolt action.
I'm the hunting rifle god.
Cool. Green AK.
Whoa, there's a pink RV here? Hell yeah. Can't believe Tilted is empty.
Yeah, it's not the start of the game. Also, there's 16 people left.
Oh.
And the map is huge.
I pulled a Panama Canal instantly.
Wait, why is there only 16 already? What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh.
Oh my god, fucking asphyxiation by farts. Call that asphyxiation.
He's dying, man.
Thought he was supposed to
be
bodyguard.
I can catch this shit. Wait, Gordon, watch.
I can catch.
Uh-oh, two bushes now.
What's up?
All right, sir, your weed deliveries here.
We had 12 pounds of Maui Wowie.
Sir, and, that is not an illegal. That is yeah, that's not a legal amount of Jordanian jibbies. I'm gonna need to confiscate most of these Jordanian jibbies.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. These are mine. I only smoke that Sequoian Banshee boogers.
Oh, you work for Plum Corp? This is one of them Plum Corp shipments. Yeah.
Yeah.
Smoking lung beetles.
Oh, shit! Oh, that was you. Okay, you scared the fuck out of me. Fuck you.
Oh, fuck. Wait, did... Did we get shot at? IDK. Is that a llama? That's a fucking llama.
Sorry, I wanted to get a good boost. I'll come over.
Yeah, you threw me. Oh shit. Oh wait, these are old llamas. Whoops. Fuck me.
What does that mean?
Yeah, you open them.
Oh. What, you just open the llama's ass?
Yeah, they're just big chests.
Well, you just get in his prison wallet straight up, okay.
Oh. Oh shit.
I don't like that it does that, it's really annoying. Oh, this thing's gonna fucking burst.
Wow, nice 36
girl,
HP.
Girl, same! Sorry, that was
not good. I was not expecting that.
Wow, thanks, golf cart. Good fucking off-road.
Oh, there's a man over there! There's a man! There's several men! He's got a bush!
It's another bush.
Okay, Venom's down. Then we got one more. Yep.
Fuck!
Oh,
that was so close. Oh my god, with the pump.
Were you trying to read his jump there?
The guy behind me had zero kills.
Oh, that sucks. I was too close to him.
Rough.
That fight came out of nowhere.
It was funny. I just threw stink bombs everywhere.
Okay, well now I want to win, so I'll do one more for real.
Oh, okay.
What? Why did she say no? I want to see it. What did she want to see?
No, that was about the fish sticks thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
My fish stick.
Ew! His eyes glow too.
Yeah,
that's so cursed. Oh no.
And they retract into my skull every time I blink.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Nice. He grew that himself.
Oh yeah. He got a big ol' heart.
Big ol' balls.
Hell yeah. Okay, hold on. How many people can I rope in? These are bots. Fuck.
Aww.
Okay, wait. This guy's just breaking shit. Maybe I can.
Hey, why is he just breaking shit like an asshole?
Oh, no.
This isn't something I can see. What?
Yeah, don't worry. I'll share it with the class.
Uh oh.
What the fuck?
We gotta get greasy, boys.
Winning greasy is the only way.
What the fuck?
Right? That's what I said.
I mean, I said it was something I didn't want to see.
It's car lack. Holy shit.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Yeah, honestly, who knows when we'll fucking see Greasy Grove ever again. So, take advantage.
God, what's that shit that she's got in her chest called? Something engine?
Infernal engine?
Infernal engine, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, she basically is a car if you think about it.
Yeah, life is a highway, isn't it?
It sure is, brother. It comes fast. All night long.
Lightning, Mick. Never mind.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, mm-hmm. Dude. I watched that video like 20 times in a row.
Was it? Yeah. No. Never mind. I know which one it is.
You know what I'm talking about.
You can't.
Oh my god!
You're pushing your luck.
Dude, I'm sorry, it's just... Dude, that whatever that line delivery was in that video is, like, Oscar-worthy. Sorry, I can't stop laughing out because I'm thinking about it.
Wait. I'm just trying to figure out what I'm equipping right now.
Fuck. As soon as this stream is over, I'm watching that.
Oh shit, it landed in a tree.
Oh, I see that now. Nice. Wait, I could play Minecraft and get this apple. Yoink.
Pretend I didn't do that. I can do it proper.
Nice.
That was zoo.
Yeah.
Nice.
That's how I made the Western sound earlier too.
Oh.
I was wondering how I was like, goddamn. Sound. I was like, why don't you just like bust out your smoker's lung real quick?
Yeah.
Yeah, fucking spit into a jug.
Yeah.
Corner.
Yeah, we just see a ping in the corner. Like, what the fuck was that? Dude, those like fucking guys who would like spit across the room into that thing while playing cards, the aim is insane.
Yeah.
Like,
no, I used to practice distance spitting, because I was bored at work.
Oh, we got an amateur here.
No, you're making that up. No, you didn't.
No, I'm not joking. I've actually practiced this shit.
Yeah, you know, I'm a little bit of a long distance spitter myself.
No, it's not very good. I'm just saying, like, with the little practice I've had, I can only get it to like 6 feet max, I'd say.
Okay, so you gotta realize the reason those guys were able to spit those loogies so far is not because it was just spit, is it because it was spit and like fucking chewing tobacco.
So it was a solid.
It was, yeah.
Old hairy half mile.
Yeah, it's like a hairball.
Yeah. It's an old miner's hairball, essentially.
Because he had about half a mile of body hair, too.
A half mile.
Oh my god. Wait, can you fuse with me? No, we can't. Oh.
I thought we could sit in the tree, that would be sweet. Whoa, he's moving.
Get the fuck in the golf cart!
Yeah, dude. Come on, we need to move.
Hold on, let me do my art form.
Long distance spitter is your new name. That's what they call me in high school. They weren't talking about my lips.
Shit. They're shooting me.
And you jumped out.
Oh, well, I want to fight them.
They're shooting me.
Yeah.
They're shooting me, boys. Yeah.
Stand down, motherfucker.
Done.
Shit. Sit down, motherfucker.
Fucking push your hand, bitch.
Stand up and sit on it. Fuck.
Oh god, we're stuck under the tree.
I take your beer like a man. Come out and face me, boy.
They did call me a lot of things in high school. mostly dipshit. Speaking of dipshit, we left Tyler behind.
Oh yeah, whoops. Yep.
Sorry, I was getting shifty.
No, I was just focusing on getting the fuck out of there. It's okay, we're in the golf cart's fast.
Okay, I found 2 shield potions, it was worth it.
Oh, there's some shrooms I can eat here too. Oh, more. The shrooms are good to get some toppy.
They,
what the fuck?
They said stuff related to me with like that in high school.
Who?
God, Tyler, if you want you gotta put the chat on.
God fucking damn it!
Oh my god, wait, he's dead. Yeah. Like pale things.
What? Wait, hold on. I don't know what the context of this is. What are you talking about?
I'm saying if you want context, you gotta have the chat open.
I have the chat open.
Oh, okay.
What are we talking about exactly?
Yeah. The... I got called a ghost in there. I don't know. I don't know how this connected. I'm so lost.
I don't even. Talking about, yeah. Man, who the fuck taught you how to drive this thing?
Says the one driving.
Ooh, actually, not bad coming back over here. There's some stuff.
Who the fuck?
There's also boogies if someone wants it. What the fuck was that, like, creaking ass noise? Sound like the Sea of Thieves ship was about to break. Oh, classic. It's like the CFE, yeah.
I said, long distance spitter is my new name, to which Dark said that's what they called me in high school following my following message.
Thank you for being a context queen, Leek. I really appreciate it.
No, I know. I don't know where the conversation went, though, after that. That's where I got lost.
It got jumbled up because we were being shot at and shit.
Yeah.
I don't even either.
I mean, basically all it really went was, I read that and then I said, yeah, but they mostly called me dipshit. And then I said, speaking of dipshit, we left Tyler behind.
Yeah, and then there was something after that. That's what caught me off.
No, there was nothing after that.
Yeah. I was alone for a minute.
It was the... It was for the term. Oh, the term rings well.
Jumped.
Oh my god, you are, fuck.
Yeah.
I got him.
If I said I'm getting jumped, I'm getting jumped.
No, I literally came across the hill as it was happening.
No, I know. It sounded like you didn't believe me.
Yeah, that was also for the comedic effect.
I'm 200 meters away.
Oh, holy.
Oh, thanks. I only did most of the damage.
I don't remember how or why, but I ended up back at Shifty, and then I realized...
This fucking guy, I'm blowing up everything.
I had... You know what I had? I had one purple gun and then a blue pump.
You don't know what I have, dude? I have a white and a green. Fuck off.
I like when you get mad and your mic instantly turns, like, low quality. It's like I'm in a fucking... Like,
it just goes.
This guy's shit like he knows what I have. And I have nothing.
I saw a good gun, I took it.
Yeah, I'm getting most of the damage.
Dude, Scott got fucking kill stolen in fucking Halo 3, dude.
Damn, I was gonna I was gonna trade him the gun for something at this point, but no, he just yelled and ran.
You want my white tactical? No, you wouldn't trade me.
No, I was gonna give you something that you could actually use.
What do you mean you got less kill for 7 minutes? I got less kill for 7!
Oh, it's like screaming into a pillow almost.
Yeah.
There you go.
You'd be really fucked up.
Alright, see, that's fine. See, now we can call a truce. I'm gonna do it right out in the open, though, so anybody can shoot me while I'm drinking it.
Yeah, they probably heard you, too, so...
That's chiller.
They heard me. I was screaming real
It's okay. Loud. I'll drink louder next time. They didn't find me.
I scrumped so loud, you'd think I'd drop the ball on my balls.
Balled so hard, they thought I was a fucking nutsack.
Did I slide into that and do damage to it? What the fuck? Okay.
This shit ain't nothing to me.
Oh,
man.
Fuck. Sniper, on the mountain.
Uh-uh. Oh, I see him. Yeah, he just tried to fucking shoot my ass.
I'm in the vicinity.
Oh god, I hope I didn't wake up my house.
I'm rapidly approaching their location. They know I'm here! Oh shit, I fell down.
If shit ain't you, fuck you!
Well, I guess I'll try again.
I am not dipshit. And I'm not Ingy.
I am rapidly approaching their location.
Okay, suppressing
they
fire.
They tried to shoot me, but they're really bad.
Oh yeah, I'm destroying the tree.
I think they crested the hill.
Yeah, they're down here now.
Oh, they're down there.
Yeah, they have to go down from there.
They and literally have down. To come towards us because of the storm. Oh, dark. Oh, you're good.
Yeah, I'm a gamer, bro.
Hell yeah.
I think someone
the
just
other two, though?
Rifted. Did he go down?
I only saw one guy up there.
Oh, there's people. Fortress. Yeah, people rifted over to like the southeast.
Oh shit.
Oh, on top of the warehouse, top of Dusty.
Hey, guess what, sniper?
I'm gonna sit behind this tree and drink this chug jug.
Yep, that's some good cover.
Oh shit. Oh, there's a few. Oh.
Anybody got eyes on that guy?
I think they're still probably top of the warehouse because that's like the best line of sight they got on us, I think. Oh, they're going behind the warehouse now.
Yeah, they're running. Fuckers.
There's no- ping.
Oh. Oh, they're hella far.
Oh! He almost shot me midair!
Fuck. Goddamn, this guy's creaming jeans.
No, yeah, this guy's a tryhard sniper. Like, he will not switch off this thing.
I almost pooped my pants.
He doesn't want to fight us up close.
Oh, dude, this guy's gonna shit our pants for us!
Not if I shit him first.
Jordanian jibbies.
Only one who's frosting my cake is me!
They're not over here. I don't know.
Oh! They're over to the left.
Oh my god.
Somewhere over there.
Dude, so why are they moving so much?
We attracted more attention!
Oh.
What the rogue?
We gotta go that way, sadly. I'm gonna go around.
I hit that guy for 28.
I'm taking the hill.
28. Ooh,
what's that?
The storm is tickling my cheeks. Wait. Oh god.
Ooh, 24. Got him. Uh oh. Two more guys.
There's two teams. Oh god.
Two more guys. Yeah, let's get out of there.
I'm running down the hill where there's no cover.
Wow, this guy was a tryhard and using a default skin. Fuck that.
Oh, thanks for the bit sleek. I was fucking stressed out because I was like, oh god, is there three just right behind us now?
No, that one guy fucking going nuts. Oh shit.
No! No!
Yeah, this ain't good. Oh, they're on the. Okay.
I am not near you, so.
God, why is this so fucking hard to aim with?
Get down, get down, get down. Woo!
Oh, here. I got a porta fort. Oh, what is this? Oh, that's a piece of shit is what that is.
That's awesome.
What the fuck? How'd they get up here?
Huh?
Oh, he's standing.
Because they were right there. Oh my god.
No, yeah, there ain't no way.
Yeah, those guys, I don't know how, but they were moving real fast. Everywhere.
Grapplers is how.
Ah. Yeah, we didn't get that luxury this round.
Yeah, they had, Lamb Lair, which calls them.
That's, that is yeah. Like the way.
Mobility items.
Yep. Yeah. No such luxuries for us small folk.
Alright, one more. one more.
Yep.
Am I giving birth?
Yeah.
Always.
Perpetual. Great.
Well, that thing's bumping.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. He's drifting.
Balled so hard they thought I was a fucking nutsack.
No.
Yeah, fuck it, why not?
Yeah, this maybe this'll do it.
Yeah, this'll be great.
Might as well, we're killing like 10 people a match anyway. Oh fuck.
Well, fuck that. Someone took my spot.
Boys, you're not gonna believe this. There's people dropping here.
Oh, wow.
People dropping at Tilted? No way.
Almost like I
would
wanted
you say
it.
Fast forward.
Who?
Corey. Corbin.
Corey? That's my name now. Corey in the house! Yeah!
Sorry,
it's a party every week, baby!
Sorry, I have another Fortnite friend I play Corey with.
Hey, you're good.
You play Corey with? Wait, what?
Oh god, he's getting
no,
Corey.
Corey in the house is a game, too, on the Nintendo DS.
I know what Corey in the house is, sir. I run a video game store, okay? I know my shit.
Whoa,
right?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
God.
Sir, is this worth anything? Brings in Corey
no.
in the house for the Nintendo DS.
No, the answer is no. It's worth $3.99. Fuck out of my
face. Oh, no, I have 800 copies of this in my garage.
Okay, well, you have $2,400.
There's someone out there who's got that.
I'm gonna fucking prank this guy. Fucking
uh-oh.
Prank.
Bitch. Oh.
Blue pump.
Oh god.
Okay, where's the other one?
Oh god, behind us.
Ah!
Sorry.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh no, no.
Oh, watch out. Oh fuck.
No,
oh god, watch out. Right. Oh shit.
Fuck.
I think there's only one left.
Yeah, but he got me good.
He's chilling. Oh, he's killing other men right now.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hold on, there's a chance. Oh shit.
Hey there.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm bleeding out.
Your day going good so far?
Watch out, someone's using a fucking thing. By you guys.
This is like a fucking complex now.
Watch
like
out, Tyler. Watch out, Tyler, to your right.
Yep. Oh, fuck. I fucked up.
No, use that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bounce. Hell yeah. He turned into fucking Donald Duck. Wait, Tyler, open the cooler behind you. There might be shield.
Are you so right?
Aw, it's something.
There was blood in my lungs.
Okay, there's a chance.
Oh. Oh, he's got, he got like 80 on him.
Yep.
Oh no. Oh, how'd he fall? Oh fuck. The fall damage was so delayed.
Oh, I got both cards? Hell yeah. Oh no.
Oh no. Fuck. I think if you would have gone to the right, you might have lived, but it's fine.
No, I can't go up that rock face with the gold.
Oh, okay. We got beat by an Xbox player called Dank Bong Breath.
I didn't lose to them. I lost to the three teams that attacked us at once. How about that?
No, you lost to an Xbox player named Dank Bong
Breath. It's okay.
Okay, now the last one for real, for real.
Okay, yeah, for real. The last.
Yeah.
Last. Putting on soon.
Oh yeah. So we go with this, but then I go and I'll just put you on. Okay, never mind. His eyes get big.
That buff cat is really good, especially with that shirt. It fits the buff team too.
I really like the one with the flamingos on the shirt.
The what on the shirt?
The flamingos.
Oh yeah.
The damn pink voids.
I think theoretically, I think theoretically, with enough like interspecies breeding and stuff, and maybe like genetic modification,
we
could make any color flamingo, right? Because the only reason that flamingos are pink is because of the thing that they eat.
Yeah, but here's the thing, okay? I like pink.
Oh, pink is cool too. But then you can have the fucking boy gender orange reveal flamingos and have a bunch of blue flamingos and start the fucking next wildfire.
No, you're gonna start a fucking, what's it called?
Oh, you're gonna start the second emu war, except it's not emos, it's a bunch of blue flamingos.
No, like, you know how the guy released a bunch of ladybugs into that one
city? My god, yeah, and he...
yeah, ecological terrorism.
Why would we,
the flamingos were cute. Oh, because man's hubris.
God hard. Already made them perfect as is.
Hard to argue with hubris. Shit.
No.
The evil. Oh, we're going to Gracie, yeah!
Many years it has been since the great emo wars.
Sorry, the emu wars.
But Master Yoda, you said that the emo wars were lost by the incels.
Ooh. Green heavy to start.
Come here, bitch! Come here!
Green heavy these balls are.
They on your shit!
So bad!
They on your shit! Let me get him!
Yeet! Eat the shit!
I'm better than you! Yeah!
Wow. He put his whole Fortnite ussy into that one.
Fucking hell. Yeah, you got shot for that one. Fuck. Your throat okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why?
Yeah, I'm just asking.
Well, I think we took Greasy.
I took Greasy.
Oh, yeah. The kills. Holy shit, that battle cry after was really funny.
Oh, did you? You took out the whole team.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
I was watching because I was running up.
Fucking short range with a semi-auto sniper and melee.
So yeah, it was really fun because I appeared like right at the last second when he turned around on the last dude and just fucking gunned him down.
I think we kind of loot this place.
Shit. What do I do? How did I do this?
Oh, there's still people here. What the fuck?
Hold on. I accidentally did some shit.
You gotta how do I... it, brother.
I need to figure out how I did that.
Eat fucking shit.
Okay.
Give me a double kill, baby. I'll take a two double triple. Thank you. Oh, fuck.
That was him.
Motherfucker ran into the garage with his tail between his legs.
Yeah. I thought there was a third guy.
Ninja Blevins.
Handsome Lemon, nice.
Tyler Ninja Blevins?
In the flare.
Ninja Blevins?
Where?
He died.
Fuck.
Gunned down in the streets of Brazil. Alright. Yoink.
Oh. That's cool.
Oh. I need that.
Yes.
I need my 25 health back.
I can't proceed forward without my full health bar.
I really, you know, they should actually put a legendary cart in the game. It's like the cart from the beginning of Jackass, that big one. Get a bunch of people in it.
It's like throwing people in a pile.
Yeah, and it can like break through a ton of shit, and it has like a fucking cow catcher on the front of it. Okay, that shit would go hard, and you could have some rockets on it.
I'm fucking balling.
Oh shit! There's three ATVs here.
Wait, let me see if I can do it.
That's hard. We're gonna ride in like fucking Star.
Yeah.
Give me a sec.
Fucking Knights of Fortnite.
Fuck. Okay, hold up. Maybe I'll get this one. Shit.
Oh, this is actually why Greasy Grove is hella based, because these are there.
I figured it out. I got the rhythm. Dude, nobody's gonna be balling more than me.
I really hope that's showing up in the scoreboard for like everyone and not just us.
No!
Oh, it must be. Oh, but then that tells people that there's someone here.
Fuck you.
Damn.
He's balling.
Wow.
You'll never be balling.
I will always be balling in my heart.
You'll be balding, idiot.
Damn.
I will never recover. Wait.
Yeah. A little wiggle.
Oh god, I don't know where I am. I landed at Tilted.
He went all the way to Tilted.
I jumped once and I'm at Tilted.
I guess it could be the center, so it's not bad.
Oh, there's definitely people lingering still.
Oh my god.
Is that right?
I ran into a bunch of people.
Ah, yeah. Let me fly again.
No, you're good.
Where?
I'm dipping. I just ran, dude. There was three of them and one of me, and they had a bunch of good guns, so fuck that.
Ah. Oh god, where did my tires go out? What the fuck?
Plus, I need a full shield.
My thing stopped malfunctioning good.
This guy's complaining about shield, and he's the only one that has it.
Oh,
no, I got none. Yeah!
Ruh-roh.
Took all my shield.
Now I'm gonna starve.
What does he know? I've had a big pot this whole time.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm saving it.
Yeah.
There's still so much loot here. Did anybody even drop?
I mean, they probably dropped and, like, dipped.
Cowards.
It's like my balls in 8th grade.
Yeah, you're right into the fucking, like, Joker acid.
What are you trying
Ow.
To say?
I don't know!
Your balls are bleached. That's what you're trying to say.
I put fucking, like, lipstick on the seam.
Oh my god. I do not want this visualization. I immediately regret my statement.
Yeah, nice.
Oh, I'm gonna
hilarious.
I was
Cochran, call me the Batman that laughed.
Yeah. Spiky Cochran.
I hate this. Oh my god, no! We're good.
Someone at the revive machine. I just boogie bombed their ass.
Wow.
Nice.
I'm shooting them with my fire.
Look at
fire
them.
Gun.
Having to revive.
It's Jack Skellington.
Oh no! Fucking Jack Skellington, I get his ass.
It's not even fucking Christmas time! Get a job!
He just tried to rocket my ass. I'm down.
Nope, I'm fucking tired of these Jack Skellingtons. After yesterday? No, fuck that. Got his ass.
Oh, hey, a medkit. I'll hang on to that in case someone needs it.
Somebody can take that.
Oh, thank you, but I got this. I got that Baja Bussy.
Oh, no, I wasn't giving that to you. I was just dropping it.
You know, like right now.
Oh, look, Tyler, your favorite.
No. Is he shooting it?
He's shooting me.
Good dude.
Boing. Does either of you have a lot of shotgun ammo?
No. Alright, chill the fuck out. I'm giving you the fucking chug jug, alright?
Oh, thank you.
Fucking drama queen.
No, I'm just me. How do I leave? I'm gonna drink this shit and leave. You took my scope, they are. Fuck you.
You can have it back. I just wanted to empty it first.
Wow, you're just forcing me to reload!
Wow, actual dick move.
No,
hard earned ammunition on that, and it was worth it.
There is a golf cart here somewhere.
Dude, there are three things in my cart right now.
My cock and my balls.
Yep.
Cheesy on my peony and the salsa on my balls.
I like the music with the golf cart.
Oh yeah.
I guess this is as fast as this thing goes then. Nice.
The fact that the grocery cart was catching up.
I'm kidding. Are you gonna get in? Or are you gonna drive that thing?
Who are you talking about?
Oh.
Nice.
Dude, look him go. How long do I have?
Okay, nice. Oh. Dead ahead, see him?
Yep, get him.
Oh, where'd they go? Oh, they're in right below us.
Go get them.
I'm fired. God damn it, I was shooting.
Sorry, I should have said something.
Wait, are you guys gone?
No, we are in the fort.
Oh, you guys have another fort? Oh, I was in their fort. Whoops.
You're not gonna believe this.
Yeah. So I was kinda in there for it.
Well, I threw a third for it.
God damn it.
They're just firing rockets at this one.
They're not even doing it right.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
Not even anyone in
now there's a team behind you guys.
Yep. Okay.
And I'm they're running.
Okay, Tyler, I'm gonna try and get your card. Oh my god, I made it.
Oh hell yeah.
Fuck.
Stay down there.
Oh shit.
Watch this. Oh. Surprise tool, it'll help.
Oh nice.
Fucking fly. No, don't shoot.
I'll have to push.
No, let's cheat it.
No, oh fuck, no, I was not ready for that. I'm really bad at this fucking weapon. Where did they fucking go? Oh my god, I'm dead.
You're dead.
Don't worry, I will save us. Eventually.
Just give them time to prepare.
Let me cook.
Oh, somebody landed right in front of you. Oh! What a stroke of luck that was. Well, get my card, Corbin.
Yep. Easy win. Now I chill. Uh-oh, there's one by me. But I think he's hopefully gonna move. Oh no, he's drinking right next to me.
It's kind of toxic.
Fuck.
Oh god. Well, that's an old war zone now.
I think it was just one dude down there. He's a cat. He's a buff cat.
Musculus.
I feel like I saw more people, but there was more teams too, so who knows what's left.
He was shooting at the team.
just like the other team. Oh, no. Oh, God.
No, there's two people. I see two people.
Yep. Oh, God.
He's behind a fucking golf cart.
Ooh, that's sneaky.
He knows I have to push up too.
Noob X.
Noob X. Storm DPS about to go up too.
No, I heard that. Oh, shit.
I'm not here. You don't hear me.
Oh.
Play the serpentine.
Not the tree.
The serpentine.
Oh my God. Tactical. Serpentine right in through the tree. Wait, is that Inspector Gadget?
It turns out there's three people down there.
I saw that one, I think.
Yeah, it was like the bright orange one is what I saw. Or tan, I don't know. It was a distant.
I saw that guy, and I saw one that was like darker colored, like black or gray or something.
Mm-mm.
Oh, I have a green llama now, okay.
I have the exotic one.
Is that purple?
No, it's like...
Damn.
I don't even know what quests I'm doing to get them.
It
just happened.
It's the survival medals.
Oh, okay.
So you just gotta survive. Easy.
Oh, it's this. I see.
Yeah. When you get to the last stage, which I don't know why... It's like the same fucking cosmetic, and it's the same quest, but the progress didn't carry over between seasons, so that's fucking cool.
Oh, that's lame.
Fucking, the last one is literally, like, get a dub with, like, I don't remember how many kills.
Like, 10?
something like that, actually. Like, unironically.
It's not the worst.
Yeah, it's not awful. I only got, like, 6 deep or something.
Because, yeah, I was gonna say, if we're gonna win, then we're probably killing a lot of people anyway.
Yeah.
To get there, yeah.
Do I have it? Yeah. I only have the white one because I didn't play a lot when it came last time.
Yeah, I've got the like second to last one.
They're okay. I wish it kind of had more flair to it for all that.
It's the first time they've done it, so like I'm willing to excuse it being kind of basic.
Fair.
If they do more and they still suck, then
that's on them.
Yeah, that'd be pretty lame.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm closing this video game now.
All good.
No, that was fun.
I'm losing my steam.
Yeah, I mean, I 1v3'd that team with a sniper close range. I proved to them unilaterally that I am their superior in all aspects. So I think I can sleep great tonight.
You know, it's never about winning. It's about sending a message.
Yes, you gotta send a message to those bots. Too,
and I definitely won against them. No, I don't think they were bots.
No, they weren't.
I think they had pretty human-y names.
Bot sucker 69.
Yeah.
They were just throwing themselves into you, basically.
To be fair, I did miss like 6 times against the one because I just wasn't bothering to scope them.
Yeah.
You just need to hit a few times, and that's enough when they don't got shields.
Literally twice.
Yeah.
It was like 96 or something on a body.
It's okay in situations.
The last one, though, I just hit once and then fucking smacked it up. Anyway, I'm fucking going bid.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna get there soon, too. Thank you guys for hanging out and playing. It was a good time.
See ya.
Good time.
Bitches.
Alright, peace out.
This shit ain't nothing to me, man.
I'm moving different.
I'm a dog. Thanks for playing. Or hanging out. And thanks for being here, Leek. Catch you next time if you're watching. Have a good